Don't run away with your destiny.
It was said that the oldest among them held the secret to immortality, and that it was this secret that kept the land from drying, from crumbling under the weather of the world, that had lost its way along its own axis. With this knowledge, the rest of the land could be saved from drowning in the color blood, and there would be no need for the shadows of things long gone. There would be light.
Seven already. This is the day I waited for. Oh my God. This day, I will become a professional motivational speaker.
Good morning, everyone. Let us give a round of applause for Richard Servicio.
Thank you. Good morning, everyone. Our role in the social system. In the social structure, a person interacts with other people as he coordinates his work with them. In the process, he has to anticipate their behavior to best perform his role in the organization. A person assumes multifarious roles both on and off the job. He may be an employee, a husband, a father, or a leader, among others, that call for different types of behavior. Every individual in organization guide by his role perception, that is how it takes. He is expected to act in a given situation, manage down to the lowest level in the organizational hierarchy must be highly adaptive to change from our role to another in. Another in his dealings with both his superiors and subordinates. All persons with whom a supervisor interacts have certain expectations concerning the way the supervisor should behave. Thus, the said expectations collectively make up the rule at set of supervisor. Rule sets partly arise from the nature of the jobs performed by managed and supervisors. Displayed by an individual steam one job, motivational patterns tend to stand out. It is believed that less developed nations need citizens with high achievement motivation in order to bring about socio-economic development. Management's awareness of the motivation patterns will make the administration recognize employees who are self-motivated as against those who depend on external incentives. Furthermore, dealings with persons with different personal motivation pattern may be adjusted or can be fitted accordingly. In situations where the organization is wanting in persons with achievement motivation. Last, training programs can be conducted to develop the desired achievement drives. That's all. Thank you.
Good morning, ma'am. Ma'am, why did you call me?
Mr. Servicio, I didn't like your performance. So from now on, I would like to see your face in my office.
Why, ma'am? I do my best.
I don't like your performance, so I'm firing you.
But how?
Because you're not yet ready to become a professional motivational speaker. So here's your paper and you can leave now.
Pogi pa rin, ha? Kamusta ka na?
I'm fine. How about you?
Fine. Let's go to Martinez. Koinsan, why you sad?
Stop speaking English. You're not fluent.
Ano ka ba, Hinsan? I'm just joking.
Stupid.
Where will we go again? Ano ka ba, Hinsan? Pura tayo sa Martinez.
And where is Martinez?
Basta malalaman mo din. Ganda dun. Minsan, buti na lang pumayag kang pumunta dito sa probinsya natin. Sino pala yung trabaho mo sa Maynila?
I lost my job. To become a professional speaker, wherein that's my ambition. I'm gonna take a nap. Okay?
Sige lang, Minsan, tulog ka lang. Mababa pa naman biyahe.
What's happening to our village? All things are not going right. We do not have something to eat. I'm so hungry.
Yeah, me too.
Hindi na tingnan.
Don't worry, I will end your suffering. I will make this dent close, please.
Thank you so much, our goddess.
How happy I am to see you in bed. So, I'm leaving because I have other village to visit. Don't leave us, our goddess. We will be hungry again if you leave us. If you want your land to stay prosperous, you need to make an agreement with me. Agreement that you need to keep even decades will pass.
Okay, our daughters, we will never forget.
Strange dream!
Winsan, ano nangyari sa'yo?
It's just a bad dream.
Malapit na tayo sa Martinez. Pero hanggang dito na lang kaya ng sasakyan. Ilalakad na lang tayo papunta sa bahay ni Martinez.
Going, son. Just stay here. You don't have to come.
What are you going to do on all of this?
Just watch and learn.
Why are you sending a trap?
It's an offering for Martinez.
Wait until we catch something.
Is this what they teach an engineer now?
Are you joking, Insan? I've been doing this since birth.
It seems that you have a boring childhood.
No, Insan. You are the one who has a boring childhood. You will learn from Martinez.
What are we trying to catch here?
Just like lizard, you want that?
I'm fine, no thanks.
Inang editang told me before, Martinez is like a musang.
What's a musang?
Plenty of things you don't know. Musang is like a wildcat with a dog face. Our ancestor offered it to Martinez. But now, there's no more musang, only lizard.
What a world. A man.
Did you see that, Insan?
That Insan!
A bird that has a grass on his head!
Oh no, shinobi ako.
You know, Insan, you returned just in time. Did you know that you are the oldest of our generation? And now, tataon sing is dying, and now you are here.
La! What the hell are you talking about?
Tata Onsing is the oldest brother of Tata Doming.
Who the hell is Tata Doming?
He is our, what do you call this? Lolo sa tuod? Ah! Great-grandfather!
I remember now. But are you sure? You did not see the black...
I got it!
Should we kill it now?
No, Martinez will do. Before I forgot, let's pick some flowers for Martinez.
Why did you agree to come home, Insan?
Partner life crisis.
Then, you are lost.
Something like that.
That way to Martinez.
unless you want to go home by yourself.
Wait! I don't know the way!
We are here to Martinez.
You should brought some flashlights. The sun is about to set.
You see that big tree? Let's go!
When Martinez are young, people just pray. Then you say you are lost. Lost no more.
What?
The oldest of the youngest must take up the burden.
It was probably a war of epidemic and coincidence.
Mind.
Sorry, Insan. Sadyang ikaw lang talaga ang pinakamatanda sa ating henerasyon. So you must face the burden.
Where are you going? Don't leave me! Get me out of here!
Ako si Tata Townsend. Alam mo kasi Apo, kailangan mong harapin ito para sa ating village.
Diyan ka na naman, ba't di ko maiwasang tumingin. tingin sa iyong liwanag. Nagarang na naman sa iyong apoy. Handang masaktan kung kinakailangan.
May lakad ka ba mamaya? Pwede ka ba makasama sa pag-agala? Kung sakaling di ka pwede sa bagay, meron din akong ginagawa. Siguro nga napapaisip ka, ba't ako nangangamusta? Ilang araw ka nang naroon sa panaginip ko, nag-aalala lang ako baka saan ka mapunta. Pero mukhang ayos ka naman, kahit di na kita abalahin pa. Ilang naman namin pa, baka dapat para patago kang mag-alala sakin. Habang pinapantasya, lamang nila ay maska. Ramo sa gabi at pitaka mo sa umaga. Yung ikaw sa likod ng kolorete pati nang nanganga. Hulugan sa salitang para, isip para sakin. Bakit kaya kayamanan ko pating kinikilala ang inyong pagtawa? Kahit nasa puso mo man ay dinang tusay na natin ang kasya. Dati pa ko pinagdamutan ng kapalaran, kaya di na bago sakin mawala ng pag-asa. Alauna ng umaga na naman, tawagan mo na lang ulit ako kapag hindi na kayo magkasama.
Andyan ka na naman, ba't di ko maiwasang tumingin sa iyong liwanag. Nagarang na naman sa iyong apoy. Bakit ba laging hinahayaan? At dyan ka na naman, ba't di ko maiwasang tumingin sa iyong liwanag.
Mr. Richard, I did not...
So yun po, no? Nandito po tayo ngayon sa silencio upang...
Sorry, no comment to any picture.
Uy, panis. So yun po, no, babalik po kami mamaya-maya lang po.